One of the biggest traditions across the country that comes with the Thanksgiving holiday is the time-honored Turkey Bowl. This last Saturday, students had the opportunity to keep up this tradition in the BYU-Idaho annual Turkey Bowl. This was a co-ed flag football tournament that was put on by the Rec Sports program. Coordinators worked hard to have a good atmosphere as students competed.
It's a big tradition, so we just kind of wanted to bring that here. We thought it would be fun for students to have that, maybe like a little piece of home.
Yeah, definitely.
To get in the Thanksgiving spirit.
We wanted it kind of like a backyard feel for all the participants. Again, like a little piece of home, something very casual. And so we have hot chocolate and donuts to make it very comfortable for them and organized so that they knew where they were going and what they were doing.
With so many pickup sports games on campus, sometimes a well-organized event can be a pleasant surprise.
Surprised me that they had donuts and hot chocolate here. I don't know, I didn't think that was gonna be there, but that was cool. It surprised me that the games were only 15 minutes. You know, it's kind of short, but it's fun because it allows for the tournament to happen, so.
With good advertising and good reputation, the Turkey Bowl was made that much better.
The amount of people playing and the competitiveness of it, which brought a great level of spirit to the game. Just the atmosphere, the people, there's good sportsmanship between teams and just a good environment, good day to play. So,
with the weather turning cold, this event was held at the perfect time to give students one last chance to get out and enjoy the outdoors. If you'd like to get involved in these types of events, make sure to check out the school's calendar and stay up to date on what events you can sign up for on iamleagues.com. Reporting from the upper playing fields, this is Andrew Sorensen, Scroll TV News.